All over the world, Veramaris is helping animals and people to stay healthy. We do this by producing EPA and DHA omega-3, two essential fatty acids for human and animal health. At our state-of-the-art facility in Nebraska, we ferment natural microalgae to produce valuable nutrients. Curious to find out more? Let's take you on a journey. It all started here, in the ocean. Scientists discovered a natural marine microalgae with unique capabilities. Under controlled conditions, these microorganisms convert sugar, as a source of carbon, together with oxygen and other nutrients, into oil. But it's not just oil. Veramaris microalgae are unique in their ability to produce both EPA and DHA, resulting in an oil that's extremely rich in these essential nutrients. Veramaris algal oil contains 65% EPA and DHA. That's up to 5 times richer than fish oil, the traditional source of omega-3 for animal feed. Our algae is a heterotrophic organism, which means it requires no sunlight, so we can grow it right here at our special facility in Nebraska. We don't even need to be by the ocean.
In the micro lab, we take a very small amount of cells in a cryo cap, take it out of the -80 freezer, let it come up to room temperature, and then we inoculate those cells into a shake flask of very nutrient-rich medium.
So this is the lab fermenter room. This is the first step within the production plant process for the cultivation of the algal oil.
Raw materials are mixed with water and pumped into a lab fermenter. The fermenter has all the nutrients and vitamins that the cells need to grow. After that, the algae broth is transferred through a series of larger fermentation vessels, until finally, the cells have grown so much in number that they are ready to be transferred to the production fermenter.
This is the production fermenter. It is 5 stories tall. We will then stop cultivation, harvest the vessel over to downstream.
We open the cell walls, extract the oil, and separate the co-product, called Veraferm, that is used locally to feed cattle. It's a waste-free process. The Veramaris algal oil is certified by the Aquaculture Stewardship Council and the Marine Stewardship Council, underscoring our commitment to sustainable business practices. The resulting algal oil product is loaded into different packaging formats and transported by rail from Nebraska to seaports before being shipped to markets all over the world. Join us in our mission to enable the sustainable growth of aquaculture with the world's first certified natural marine algal oil.